Hi friends, wish you all a happy new year. I hope you are all doing fine. I am in Manipal and I have come here at the Country Inn Suites Manipal for a short stay. This is situated at the Upendrapai Circle on the way to Endpoint Manipal, which is a very popular landmark. So this is the lobby of the hotel. It's a 4-star hotel and taken over by Radisson now, previously called as Country Inn. So now it's called as Country Inn and Suites by Radisson. So let's get into my room. It's on the first floor. I'm here for a brief vacation, for a leisure stay of 2 nights. Let's get in. So I paid around 11,800 Indian rupees for 2 nights, inclusive of breakfast. So this is how the room looks. It's quite spacious and enough of natural light as well through that window. So you have the coffee and tea maker here, a huge mirror. There is a centralized air conditioned also. Let's see the bathroom. So bathroom has a sliding door like this. This is the shower area. It has a hand shower as well as a head shower. And there is a chair for the physically challenged as well. The linens look clean. There's a hair dryer as well, and all the required toiletries are provided. Here you have the bedside table with lights, notepad, and the pillows and the bed look very comfortable, and the bed itself looks very soft. There are complimentary water bottles as well. The mirror here. So this is the working desk where you can work if you are on a staycation. This is the view outside from the room. Very nice view, I should say, of the road. So that's the road leading to the end point here in Manipal, which is in Udupi district of Karnataka. So here, this is the wardrobe. You have an iron and also cloth hangers. This is the outside view of the hotel. So it's the Christmas fervor which is going on right now. So the hotel is well decorated. There's a Christmas tree too in the lobby. So I ordered a masala chai in the evening. So for the night dinner, this is the tomato and basil soup that I ordered, along with vegetarian spring rolls. I should say these are very delicious. And the ingredients are fresh. For the main course, I ordered fish curry rice. There is a fish combo as well, so that's what it is, fish curry combo, which is accompanied with green salad and papad. So this is the Anjan fish curry along with boiled rice. So for the next day breakfast at the Mosaic restaurant, you have a breakfast buffet, which is an elaborate spread. So these are the items. You have fresh cut fruits, like watermelon, papaya. There are cornflakes and hot and cold milk as well. These are various cheese items as well. And there are varieties of yogurts, both plain as well as flavored yogurts and fresh fruit juices kept over here. These are varieties of breads, croissants. This is the Kashi Halwa, which is a unique delicacy sweet here in Dakshin Kannada and Udupi. So you find hot steaming idlis as well, accompanied by sambar and chutney, set dosas, varieties of gourmet breads. This is the goli bhaji or goli bhaji, which is again a South Kendra and Udupi speciality. This is the puri sagu. This is the baked beans and masala oats. Here you have non-vegetarian items as well. These are chocolate pancakes. And chicken sausages. These are the items that you can order separately and they deliver it to the table, like dosa items, masala omelettes and stuff like that. The idli is so soft. There is a dry chutney as well. So overall, I enjoyed this breakfast . The dosa also is soft. This is the goli bhaji. It's crispy from outside and soft from inside, made of maida. I ordered a masala omelette, which was flavorful. Let's stuck into it. Finally washed it down with a cup of hot filter coffee. So overall a nice and sumptuous breakfast. This is the Mosaic restaurant where the breakfast is served. So here they have Christmas decoration as well. Breakfast hours are 6:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. Monday to Thursday, and Fridays starts at 7 a.m. So here they have a pastry section where they have varieties of breads and other pastries for sale. This is the Christmas tree in the lobby area at the entrance. So here there are varieties of cakes and pastries. So mid morning I also ordered a masala chai, which was accompanied by a delicious in-house butter biscuit for a cookie. On the 6th floor of the hotel they also have a next to oriental restaurant and bar. It's an elegant bar attached to the swimming pool. Inside is the AC section. Here they have seats facing the windows, which give you a bird's eye view of Manipal town. This is the road outside. There are ambient lights beneath the seats, as you can see here. This is the swimming pool of the hotel. It's on the top floor. So everywhere you can find the Christmas and New Year decorations. You can also watch cricket matches live on the TV. This is the bar section inside. So here they serve Oriental cuisine. So I ordered vegetarian manchu soup, which was very hot. Let's taste it. So you can mix that fried noodles in the soup and it gives you a unique flavor. So it's piping hot and medium spicy. I also ordered vegetarian dumplings or the momos. Let's tuck into it. This dumpling is filled with boiled vegetables inside and it's made out of maida. And this is the Singapore fried rice, which has a lot of vegetables and cashews in it. The quality is very high and the taste is just yum. So on the same floor attached to the Oriental restroom, they also have a gym and spa where you can get a good body massage or a head massage and relax. So that's about it, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video about my stay. See you in the next one. Take care.